everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to change your email on SquareUp. Watch the video till the end to learn how, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. In order to change your email address on SquareUp account, simply open up a web browser and log into your SquareUp account first. Once you open up a web browser, go to the URL box and type in www.squareup.com and press enter on your keyboard. Make sure that you are logged into your SquareUp account, and once you are, go to the top right hand corner and mouse over to My Account tab. Soon after you do that, click on Dashboard option from the expanded menu. Once you click on the dashboard option, you'll end up in this page. Click the settings button from the left hand side menu and click on account and settings from the expanded pop-up. Right where you can see your email address, click on the update button. Enter the new email address you'd like to change to. Confirm your email address by typing it again on the next field. After you are done, click the continue button on the top right. You'll need to select a verification method by clicking on this little drop down and select your email. Click the continue button in order to confirm that you are the account holder who's trying to make the change on this account. Now, you'll need to enter the verification code that has been sent on your current email address displayed at the top. Open up your email inbox. You'll receive an inbox from Square, and you'll need to copy this code that has been sent on your inbox. Once you copy the code, go back to Square dashboard and paste in the verification code. Click on the confirm button at the top right, and that way you'll be able to change your email on SquareUp account. Pretty simple, isn't it? I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.